Customizing the appearance and layout of your digital Bibles allows you to see the text in fresh ways, and Logos makes it easy to create the look that suits your purposes. You can view the words of Jesus in red, change the font, adjust the layout of the text, and focus your attention with Reading View. In this video, I'll teach you to customize the layout of your Bibles in Logos so that you can get just the view you're looking for. Do you want to create red-letter versions of your Bibles? Open the Program Settings menu and scroll down to the Text Display section. Select Yes to show red letters in Bibles. Now, you can immediately view all Jesus' words in red text. You can also choose the font for all your Logos resources in this section. You can make other formatting changes in the Visual Filters menu. Logos defaults to each publisher's format for text divisions, pericope headings, and footnotes. And you can choose what you want to see by opening the Visual Filters menu and expanding the section marked Bible Text Only. Check the box to activate the options. Now you can choose which features to display or hide by checking or unchecking the boxes. Do you want all your Bibles to share this format? Click the drop-down arrow and select Show in all appropriate resources. When you're finished, click outside the menu to close it. To return to the default view, simply uncheck the box labeled Bible Text Only. The Simplified Reading View is an excellent way to minimize distractions and focus on the text. You can switch to this view from the panel menu or by simply pressing F11. In this view, you can scroll through your text using the arrow keys or by tapping the triangles to move forward or back. While you're in Reading View, you can still highlight the text. If you add a note or access a resource in the context menu, Logos automatically reverts to the standard mode, or you can exit this view by pressing F11. Using the Program Settings, Visual Filters, and the Reading View, you can create a Bible format that facilitates a dynamic interaction with the text. To learn more about getting the most from your resources, visit the Logos Help Center at support.logos.com.